thank you for those who've taken the trouble to fly down for this event, and many of you are from Dubai as well, who've taken time out on your weekend before your evening starts. I just want to introduce a little bit about why we launched the Global Indian Realty Summit and a little bit of motivation behind it. Like I said, I'm from Network 18, and many of you must be familiar that Network 18 is a diversified conglomerate in the media industry with interests across television. Obviously, we in India, we have CNN, CNBC. Those are the big ones. And then across television, films, internet, e-commerce, and digital, which where we have marquee properties such as news18.com, which we're bringing today in collaboration with St. Angelo's VNCT. In addition, we also have First Post, which is the most sought-after opinion destination in India and abroad as well, and known for innovation. We also have Money Control. I met many of you from finance here. I'm sure all of you are familiar with moneycontrol.com. In continuation with our ethos of adding value to our audiences and being an infotainment destination, a knowledge destination, that was the motivation behind bringing together a knowledge series. And we're launching it here in the Middle East in a series of knowledge events in collaboration with VNCT Ventures, St. Angelo's VNCT Ventures. We have expert panelists who have also been flown down from India with their subject matter expertise around FDI, RERA, GST, of course, can't miss demonetization, which has come as a big storm, and how all of these macro changes have impacted the Indian real estate sector. We hope to continue these series across the year. Bring you knowledge events with subject matter experts across a variety of topics, which will give you insights about the Indian real estate industry.